Very good story. Well, the Monroe Symphony Orchestra is celebrating 50 years, and its first concert is right around the corner.
That's right, Kyla. It is never too early to start listening to Christmas music, even if you don't think so. Fox 14's Brianna Medina has the details.
Yes, I'm here at North Monroe Baptist Church, where the City of Monroe Symphony Orchestra is going to have their first concert on December 11th at 7 p.m. after being postponed for a whole year because of the pandemic. The concert is called Holiday Strings, where they will perform some of their favorite holiday classics, and they've also included two special vocalists. After speaking to Al Peterson, who is one of the longest active members in the symphony orchestra community, he says this year they had to go back to the drawing board for their golden anniversary.
We couldn't have an audience. We didn't know when we would have an audience. So making some kind of long-term or big plans and scheduling things became quite impossible. We did put together a complete season for this year. Last year's season, of course, was canceled. So we're pretty much starting over again. Our fundraisers were canceled. Anything that involved people getting together. So this year is the 50th anniversary. It is a rebuilding year, getting started again and getting things hopefully back to some semblance of normality.
For more information on where to buy tickets and about the other concerts, go to myarclimus.com. I'm Brian Medina reporting in Monroe for your weather station.
Now, I do want to make it clear that Kyla does not dislike Christmas.
I love Christmas.
It's just the year-round.